ذات 14 years old female with history of amenorrhea 6 month durations is the uterus. Uterus is normal size and empty cavity. Here is the left ovary, normal texture, multiple follicle with tilting the probe to the right adnexia. There is this complex texture cystic mass. The mass is few fluid filled with thick tissue inside it. There is no vascular internal vascularity by the double study. And this is a picture of hemorrhagic cysts of right ovary. The cyst is sized 4 cm. In transverse view, in the middle of the uterus, to the right, there is the cystic mass, hemorrhagic cyst, and here is the left ovary. So this is a case of hemorrhagic cyst of right ovary, sized 4.5 cm. Thank you.